A head-to-head confrontation we can, quite simply, never get enough of. Talk about high profile, this qualifies and then some. Stay with us for complete coverage from Old Trafford. It's Manchester United against Chelsea on EA TV. Well, everyone is happy here at Old Trafford for the time being. I say that because the sun is shining brightly. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Manchester United taking on Chelsea.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
It ought to be a really interesting battle. Chelsea kick off. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea starts in goal. Jadon Sancho starts with Anthony out wide. And the main striker today is Marcus Rashford. Real chance. Oh, a fantastic save. But now we see that the offside flag has gone up. Fine work from Chelsea to win the ball back. Well, sometimes you have in your ranks a player who can decide any game, and Jadon Sancho falls in that category. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him today?
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
Brilliant piece of skill. Really good challenge. Bruno Fernandes. Options in the middle. Well, far from the ideal pass. Jadon Sancho. Rashford! And he's gone for power, so close to finding the net. Thiago Silva. Aubameyang. Now with Sterling, the end product just wasn't there. And the verdict of the officials is offside.
Well, he just gets caught ball watching here. Needs to be more alive, work harder to keep onside and be ready for the chance.
Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Bruno Fernandes. Sancho now. Bruno Fernandes. determined defending. Fofana. Cucurella. Space on the flank. Can he finish? And the ball is loose. Can he find the right pass? And the keeper more than equal to it.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And short it is. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. He has time to play it over. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Well, opting for the short corner. Rashford. On to Eriksen. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Must be! Oh, again the frame of the goal! Well, he took care of it defensively. Jadon Sancho.
Well, they're certainly getting closer. You just sense that the goal is coming. They're playing so well at the moment.
Unable to keep the ball. United might be able to cash in. Anthony. And still looking for space. United looking to forge ahead. Let's see if the corner helps them.
Well, there's the confirmation. That was nowhere near to crossing the line, was it?
Short corner favoured. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? And over it comes. Oh no! Not a moment the keeper will want to revisit. Well, he's got to pick himself up now.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And so the first half story has been written. Half-time here at Old Trafford. Jadon Sancho. And the ball moving again. Advantage United, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns here. Plenty of support here. Rashford. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Well, he was one of their better players in the first half, but needed to be better still. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's certainly not been one of his better 45 minutes. He lost possession too easily, didn't get involved enough, and didn't affect the game. But I'm sure he'll improve in the second half.
And that's great work to keep it in play. Chelsea have it back now. Kai Havertz. Onto Aubameyang. Mount. And really meat and drink to the keeper under the circumstances.
Well, those stats tell you everything. Chelsea haven't been clinical enough in the attacking areas. They've lacked a bit of guile today, I have to say.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Bruno Fernandes. And here is Malacia. Sancho. Pressing high to win the ball. Havertz. Now with Rashford. And possession lost, intercepted. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Really good high press. Anthony. Dalot. On to Bruno Fernandes. Rashford! Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Fifteen minutes left for play. Really good challenge. Sterling. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
Marcus Rashford. Really nice ball. Could be. There's the goal. Surely now, that is that.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. N'Golo Kante. Sterling. Kai Havertz. Possession one. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Bruno Fernandes. Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. So the final whistle, and Chelsea take nothing at all from this fixture. What did you make of it? Jadon Sancho.